Good morning, children. Welcome to science class. Today we are going to learn about our nervous system. Our nervous system consists of the brain, spinal cord, and the nerves. The nervous system is a complex network of nerves and cells that carry messages to and from the brain and the spinal cord to various parts of the body. Parts of the brain. The brain is the master of the body. It is located within the bony skull, which acts as a protective covering around it. The human brain is unique. Besides controlling all the activities of the body, it also acts as the seat of learning in our body. The human brain can be divided into three main parts. Cerebrum. The cerebrum is the largest and the topmost part of the brain. It is responsible for our thinking. It controls our sense organs and our emotions. Cerebellum. The cerebellum, or little brain, is situated below the cerebrum. It helps the body to maintain its balance. It also coordinates the movements of muscles. Brainstem. It connects the cerebrum with the spinal cord. It controls all the involuntary activities of the body like breathing, beating of the heart, and digestion. It is necessary to take care of the brain. The brain should be given enough rest. Beside, about 8 hours of sleep, yoga and meditation also help to relax the brain. Eating a balanced diet helps to keep the brain fit. We also need to protect it from injury. Types of nerves. A nerve is made up of many nerve cells or neurons. A neuron is a specialized cell that receives and transmits nerve impulses. There are three different parts of neuron, that is nerve cell. The cell body. The cell body contains the nucleus. Dendrites carry nerve impulses into the cell body. Axon carries impulses away from the cell body to another neuron tissue or a neuron or tissue. Nerves. Nerves carry messages between the various organs and the brains. They play in the exchanging messages between the various organs and brain. They are like electric wires in the human body. Nerves can be classified as sensory nerves, motor nerves, mixed nerves. Sensory nerves. The nerves which carry messages from the different parts of the body to the brain are called sensory nerves. Motor nerves. The nerves which carry messages from the brain to the different parts of the body are called motor nerves. Mixed nerves. Some nerves can work like both the sensory as well as motor nerves. Such nerves are called as mixed nerves. Spinal cord is a long rope-like part of the nervous system that connects the brain to the parts of our body. It is made up of millions of nerves that are bundled together. It is protected by a backbone. Thank you.